everybody, welcome to a Minecraft video, but something is different. As you can see, there's a mini map. I'm smaller than two blocks, and yeah, we're playing with mods. I have to turn down my settings because all I hear are cows. There we go. So yeah, we're playing with mods. It's gonna be awesome. So grab all this shit, grab the chest. So the entire basis of this series is so that, yeah, I just wanted to play with mods, and I think you guys, and I need to make videos, otherwise you guys won't follow me. Ooh. Barley, carrot, and parsnip. I have the more Pam's Harvest. I have Pam's Harvest Craft on. So I'm really excited because I've never played with Pam's Harvest Craft, but I know it's good. I couldn't get ore spawn in because they don't have a version for 1.12, sadly. So I'm really sad about that. And I wish I did have a version for it, but they don't, and I'm salty. So yeah. Just gonna mine some stone here. So we can make some stone tools, because I'm too lazy to go cut down a tree. Yay! Okay, so we got a good deal of stuff. And this is on easy mode, because I suck at the game. But there's still a high chance of me dying. Because I suck. Yeah. Just gonna get. I'm sorry, I'm being very quiet because, yeah, people are sleeping. So yeah, we'll just cut back and forth because I'm too lazy and it would be easy to edit. I think we're gonna build in the spruce biome or whatever this is called. Oh shoot. So yeah, in this pack we have the Biomes of Plenty mod, Twilight Forest, and a couple others. I will put a list down below and a link to the website I used to download them so that you guys can make your own series if you want. But yeah, this is basically just me playing Minecraft but with mods. If you guys have any suggestions for mods that you guys want me to screw around with in the survival mode, yeah, comment down below. It's fun to read your comments, and I'll probably install one or two mods you guys suggest, because it'll make this series more exciting. There's no real goal for this series, because I can't get ore spawn, because it's not updated for 1.12 yet, and I hate playing in 1.7, because it's not updated, and there's no concrete, and I want to build with concrete. So yeah, just gonna get a bunch of resources here, and oh yeah, during this, I also need to figure out how to, what's it called, get waypoints. Because the map mod I have has waypoints, and I like my waypoints. I forgot how much shit you get from this. I think I need to do it with an open hand. Oh no, I have to mine it. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, okay. I don't know how to get it. Doesn't matter. I think we'll build over there. So, just a fun fact. When I play by myself, I get really quiet and monotone. But I think this Minecraft is a lot more exciting when I play with other people, because I'm always freaking out. So, if you guys want to come play Minecraft with me, I don't mind. I play Minecraft with anybody. Although I have to figure out how to set up servers first. Which would be a pain in the butt. But it would work. Ooh, new tree. Anyway. Just gonna find a nice spot to build. Ooh, it's got plenty of sand. I guess we could build right here. This is a nice spot. It's got a little hill. There's a beehive up there. Yeah, we'll build here. We got a chest. Yay, for shift click. Oh, if my game would not lag. Yay. Okay, we need to go hunt some sheep so I can sleep past the night, because I'm chicken. Hello, Mr. Sheep. You must die. Oh yeah, we also have the morph mod on. Did I just change into a sheep? No. That's good. There's a cave here. Okay, let's give us some food as well. Die. I need your wool, and I'm gonna kill you just for the food. I think we'll go make a red bed, or a yellow one, because I got flowers. Oh yeah, there's flowers behind our house. That's lovely. Here they are. Just make some dye. We'll just make a yellow bed, because why not? There we go. Set our spawn. Does that even work? Oh, we need food. Let's grab this bread. Oh, there's some wolves over here. If only I had some bones. Hopefully with Pam's Harvest Craft, food shouldn't be a problem. I've also got one more mod, and it is Tree Capitator. I love this mod so much. It makes life so much easier. Yay, I love just watching everything rain down. Oh shit, it's turning night! No! Oh, grab that logs. Sleep! I'm too scared to play at night because I know what happens. The creepy collies come out and they hunt me. You know, what's this tree? Can I not mine it? Oh, is this just a weird oak wood? Or oak wood? I mean spruce. Oh yeah, it's weirdly looking spruce wood. Okay, that's weird. Oh, it's the same thing, but just Okay, we got enough space cleared out. So the huts are gonna make us relatively small. But it'll do the trick. Oh wow, you got a queen bee. That's cool.
Yay. So the progress we got on our house, we just need to build the roof. I think we'll do that, we'll speed it up, because I'm lazy. And then we got a decent mine going. So yeah, I think we're just gonna wait for the last few pieces to smelt. And once we finish this, we'll probably go make like a garden somewhere. Hurry up and smelt. So if you guys want to suggest some nice mods, it will get put in here, hopefully. I think most of the series is just going to be me screaming, because I'm scared. Or something stupid. So it is always something stupid, because I am stupid. Okay, now we need to make more stairs. Ooh, magic stair. Oh wait. First, I need to make them into stone bricks. Now I can make stairs. I'll just make 32. Oops. Okay, well, I'll live. Hopefully, I'll have enough to finish the roof. And I think for storage, because this house is very big, we'll do something in, like, we'll make a basement. Oh, shit. Can I build, please, game? Why? I think most of this is just gonna be me dying from fall damage, lava. Oh wait, I need to... There we go. Why am I so bad at this game? Bye. There we go. So that's another half of the roof done. This half is done as well. I just need to finish over here. Iron's done. That's good. Just grab some of that. Boop, boop. I'll wait for one more. There we go. Put that in there. Then go on this side. Hello, Mr. Dog. What are you doing? Yay. The stone part of the roof is done. Now I just need to get a ton of wood so I can do the top half. And I think I'll make that into like our pyramid stuff. Oh, it's really nice. I'll get a few more trees before then. It's raining lumber! Food. Yay! I just gotta cut down a ton of trees now. Then make planks. And then stairs. Yay! Now I wanna do something. Like, I really like my little house now. I think it looks pretty. Just gonna. There we go. I'm in the bed! Sleepy, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep. Anyway, I need to eat stuff, so I'll just eat this. Why doesn't this give me very much? I haven't played around much with the mods, so I'm just gonna. Yeah, I don't know why. And then I think they reduce the amount that normal meat gives you, so. Yeah. But to get. Definitely get a farm going. Dump everything in here. There's a key. I love zucchini. Yummy. I just need to cut down a bunch more trees. I think we'll get more of these too. I wonder, in certain biomes, do you get like certain plants? That'd be cool. I'm gonna get some bones so I can get like a dog. That'd be awesome. I wonder what other mods would be really fun with this series. I don't think I'll be able to get any more structure mods because I've already loaded in the world. But I think I'd be able to get things like different mobs and swords. And like, I don't know, different dimension mobs. That'd be cool. I would load on Aura Spawn, but they're still currently working on updating it in 1.12. When its version is updated from 1.12, I will probably download it. Because I know it's a lot of fun to play with. Yeah. You might make this series into a bunch of seasons. I don't know what to call a series. I'll probably, like, it will have a title at least at the end that I can assure. But this series is mostly just gonna be me playing with mods and screwing around. Because it's always fun to watch me die a million times because I suck at the game. And I know a lot of people like watching me die. Okay, now we need to make a billion stairs for my house. Okay, that should hopefully be enough. If it's not, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay. Woo! Gotta rush up the stairs. I love building this house because the way I've designed it, I've designed this house, it's like a mix between Japanese and Nordic building. Like, the shape is Nordic, but like, the style the blocks it's built in is like, Japanese, kind of. And I love it. I make a DecoCraft, too. Depending on what I do. Yay. Okay. Now I have to get up here. Let's do that. Because now I have to do this. Okay. And then what I'll do is I'll just line some stone on it. Here's the question, how do I get back inside? I guess I could do this. Okay, you know what? Fix it later. There we go. Oops. Fell down the stairs! New! Help, I've fallen and I can't get up. Okay. I have to, like, pile back onto the roof so I can, like, fix the holes that are in it. I guess I could just do this. There we go. Okay, fixed it. Now I need to build- oh, oops. Why? Come on. Yay. Drop. Now I need to build the upside. I like the way this is detailed too. It's better. I'm really happy with how this is coming out. Let's just do this. Can I just... oh yeah, I can. Just build it from the inside and pile up under... oh, why? Come here. I'm definitely gonna have leftover blocks. There's no way I'm not gonna have any. Why? Game, why? There we go. This is so easy. Kind of. It's still a struggle. Kind of. Yay! Our lovely house is coming along nicely. I might have to go make more stairs. Yay. There we go. There we go. And then I'm going to go up here onto the roof. Did I have exactly enough? Oh, wow. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. What I'll do here is... oh. Why? There we go. I guess that looks nice. I'll do this. And we'll go get some half labs. Oh wow, exactly enough stairs. Yay. Ow. We're gonna make some of these. Yay, I'm gonna have to- how do I get up there? I don't have dirt, do I? Oh, I do. What the hell? Game, why? Okay, just nerd bowl up. I can destroy it later. There we go. Aw, it was 6 over what I needed. Okay, that's fine. I'm really liking how this house came out. Look how pretty it is. Now I just need to move all our crap inside. But yeah, look at this lovely house. I think, yeah, we'll continue building. I'll probably just cut that out or speed up video. Get a little montage, depending on how I feel during editing. I think what I'll do is, you know, I'm just gonna leave it in here. I'll leave it out here. I think what I'll do is I'm just gonna grab a ton of wood to get out, and I'll just make it like the top floor underneath. It'll be like a concrete and wood, because I think that looked the best. And we're gonna have to do something about our food situation, otherwise I'm gonna die. we'll end the episode here. I'm gonna farm spiders and make a backpack. And yeah. So, have a good day. Go check our Discord. We have a Discord now. Go follow me on Twitter. I posted less on Twitter. And I hope you all have a lovely day. Goodbye.